What's going on, guys? It's Jay, that drain guy. We're in a townhouse and we gotta clear a toilet. Hello, you guys got a plugged toilet? Okay, I'm here to take care of that for you. Cat's not gonna escape.
Oh, yeah.
So where am I going exactly? Kind of right here? Is there a light? Thank you. Did anything fall in the toilet that you're aware of?
Thank you.
Just a puff, eh?
Yeah.
Rottweiler? Yeah.
Rottweiler, yeah.
Nice dog.
Thank you.
Honestly, I don't know. There could have been something partially stuck in the stack that was letting the water go, but not fast. So. Very nice. Hey. We used to have a Rottweiler when we were younger. I got an English Staffy now. So he's basically like a miniature pit bull. Yeah. You guys decided not to chop the tail, eh?
I like when it's cut.
You don't like when it's cut?
No, that's so evil. They need their tail. My brother, he got the tail cut for his mom.
Yeah, eh?
I don't like that.
Well, we had ours and it was the breeder did it. So. I think they're actually trying to stop all that, eh? Well, yeah, they say it's cruelty to animals. Even like the ears pinned and stuff like that.
For the Doberman pictures.
The Dobermans, yeah. The pit bulls, they chop the ears.
Yes. Yeah. Chop. Come back. Come. What's danger, man? Come. Come. Let's go. Oh, come.
All right. So you're all good now?
Okay, thank all right. You.
Not a problem. You have yourself a good night, all right?
You too. Thank you. Thanks for coming.
No problem.
Okay.
Oh yeah, the kid, eh?
Yeah.
Not around?
I need some more. Okay, thanks.
Right. Have a good weekend. Thanks.
Alright guys, so fairly easy one. But anyway, this has been Jay That Drain Guy signing out. Taragna.